as a shadow that you'd swear was a cityscape. Now the light fills you room and alley. Now the light's pulled you from your dreams. Sleep is a guilty, vicious liar. It's nothing more than short relief.
Oh my God, that's a big snook. All right.
That was epic, Charles.
That's the same one you caught.
When you tried to put the net over the top, I was like, oh fuck. Good job, Shep.
Look at that size of that freaking snook, man.
I was going to give a 7 on the netting. Well, I'm going to give you an 8 because you got it. It doesn't matter. We forget all of it.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
No one will remember how bad a job it was if you got it.
How many pilots?
3.
All of them.
That was amazing.
You're really pushing your luck this weekend, Charles.
That was an amazing snook maneuver around that. Good job, Shep. Sorry for doing that.
You're not sorry.
You know what we always say? After Keith catches it, he goes, sorry about your mother's a whore comment. I think you might be too big, Brent.
Gosh, that's a nice fish.
Not too big to take a picture of.
No.
He's not too big to get to our dock.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Holy shit, 35. Let's get a picture. Anybody want to take a picture not with Shep's camera?
I'll take your picture.
That's a nice snow.